Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I will show you how to turn off your iPhone's Wi-Fi and Bluetooth permanently, which means that if I disable my Wi-Fi network in today, the same day and tomorrow my Wi-Fi is automatically turned on. But how is possible? For example, I try to enable my Wi-Fi network. So and then you can see now it automatically starts to connect it. So after the few seconds, I try to disable my Wi-Fi network. So now it shows disconnecting nearby Wi-Fi until tomorrow, which means that the same time on tomorrow, your Wi-Fi is automatically connected to this particular network. So how to troubleshoot this problem? So just open your settings menu. Now in this section, you can note one thing. This Wi-Fi shows not connected, which means that my Wi-Fi setting is enabled, but my Wi-Fi is not connected to any network, and this is the meaning of this not connected message. So anyway, just click to open this Wi-Fi settings. And then you can see here my Wi-Fi setting is enabled, but before I'm going to disable this setting, first of all you can disable auto joining mode. For example, here I most of the time using this ICOM wireless network. So here I try to press this warning icon and it is placed behind that Wi-Fi icon. So here you can disable this option auto join and then go back to the one step. So now this time you can disable this Wi-Fi settings. So same way you can disable your Bluetooth settings. So once you have done this processes, just tap your control center. So finally you can see, now my Wi-Fi and Bluetooth settings are successfully disabled and it shows the disable icon. So if you have done this processes, in next day, your Wi-Fi or Bluetooth settings are not enabled in automatically. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.